Putting it in the Discord. Hello?
Yeah.
Sound
no,
you
hear myself twice.
You can hear me twice?
No, no. I hear myself.
Yeah, because you probably hear me from the stream. You probably hear yourself from the stream.
And hearing you twice.
When I speak, you hear me twice, or do you hear me twice on the stream?
I don't know, that's the thing. I hear you twice, and I hear my voice.
Yeah, you hear me twice,
no,
right?
Not really a way to solve that problem.
Yo, who you punching? Fuck out of here. Is there audio this time?
Yeah.
Oh. Yo, fuck off. Go for a swim. Everybody's just punching me. Leave me alone.
The game will begin shortly.
I can get rid of that stuff. Fucking guns in a church, Jesus Christ.
I gotta mute you in Discord. Oh, you can't hear me.
I can hear you.
Not when I mute you.
Want me to mute my mic on stream?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I can hear myself breathing. You're probably gonna have to find out how to fix that problem on Discord tomorrow.
Survival bonus.
F2000 upgrade acquired.
I'm pretty sure there's someone creeping around the area. Also, you're talking about someone having your character having a skirt in this game. Fortnite already has that. Fortnite.
Acquired.
That's because you're using holographic sights. You shot at him first. Now you're running in the open while he's sniping you. You're lucky he's third-partied.
Survival bonus.
Ultimate acquired.
You might want to hurry up, because if you see it, so does everyone else. Defensive aiming. That's very camper friendly. Okay, so it's PUBG and Call of Duty mixed, Warzone mixed. We gotta be more attentive to the circle, Dylan. Dylan, why are you shooting at people across the map when you're trying to get to the circle? Just run, Dylan. Doesn't matter if he kills you or a circle kills you, that's still death anyway.
Survival bonus.
Commando crawl acquired.
Yeah, but neither am I. No, because they would nerf it so fast. Well, there's a guy. What the?
First blood.
No, you were playing against a bot. How many games have you played in this game? Not debated this game. Okay, well, you're playing sexual people. Maybe there's some bots. Does he hit you with a sniper? No, I wasn't asking. I was telling you that he hit you with a sniper.
Survival bonus.
You might as well do it now. Heal up. You're not crossing that. You just gotta camp the other side, and then as soon as you get
Survival bonus.
Quick fix acquired.
You can heal up now.
Kill bonus.
Run to cover, run to cover. Reload your weapon. Did you heal up? The hell is that?
Survival bonus.
Headstrong acquired.
Where is that green thing that you can see across the map? Heal up. Heal up. You're challenging at about quarter health. Yo, you're gonna die. Run. You don't know where he is. Run. You know where he's going to peek from. Dylan. You're going right back to him. You don't know if anyone's in the building behind you, Dylan.
Survival bonus.
How many people are left? It's top corner. He's right there. Dylan! You realize you need to reload, and you still kept going. I gotta mute the game audio because, like, it's pissing me off hearing me twice. It's probably watching you on the third person camera. Yeah, he's watching you the whole time. speed. Well, you had a quarter health. Yeah. If you want. I mean, yeah, but you can do that in any BR tournament. Same with Fortnite. Yeah. No. I mean, if they're putting out, like, money in tournaments every day, why aren't they using some of that to advertise your game? Because aside from you, I've never heard of that game before.
The game will begin shortly.
Yeah. All right, version of ODM. You would have blonde hair. You would have blonde hair. You'd look like an Oreo. Or... you'd look like a golden Oreo. Oh, I don't need Microsoft Edge for anything, right? What do you mean leave it there? What do I need it for? Yeah, so if I have Google Chrome, I don't need it. Right? Yes.
Smart bullet acquired.
Survival bonus.
Extended magazine acquired. Thank you.
That depends. What weapons do you have? Oh, why was it paused? What'd you have? What's that gun? M4. Nah. Well, I don't know gun stats in that game. I can only go from Call of Duty. Okay, but you're not gonna replace an assault rifle for two SMGs.
First blood. Personal supplies has arrived.
Yeah, so he upgrades his weapons in the open so that someone else hears it. Now what, you're gonna tell me you can't break out of the animation? Okay, well, at least. Did you ever get your shift for playing the beta? I mean, did you download it via stream? Steam? Both of them? You sure you didn't accidentally go to Epic Games Launcher? And there's nowhere else to download from. Wait, you saw somebody? Wait. What? You kill? Top right corner that you kill? Currently, no. There you go. Yeah. Oh, why do you keep fighting with Discord? So, okay, he's a bot. My audio is muted, so I can't hear footsteps or anything.
Survival bonus.
Dodge roll acquired.
forced in Call of Duty. It's just one steep hill.
No, you can parachute. Like Fortnite. Yeah, I remember that. I get shot. And you drive so slowly, though. I don't know about driving then. Yeah, but damage is kind of perma. Only you, Dylan.
Survival bonus.
M416S upgrade acquired.
Surely you can heal now.
Kill bonus.
Oh, he had increased damage. Well, cuz what else would it be? Increased defense while ADSing? Didn't seem like it did a whole lot. Yeah, so you would have needed more bullets to take him out. Is there a hay bale over there? Dylan? Yeah. Underneath the tower you jumped from. You know that's an Assassin's Creed reference. Yeah, but like, more notably, jumping from a high place and landing in a hay bale, perfectly fine. What? You can't even do it in real life. back in the day, they probably could have tried it. Because back in the day, they thought putting, having feathers survival on would bonus. Give grant you the ability to fly.
Tactical flight acquired.
Just to find out, we are too heavy. But maybe on a planet with lower gravity, we'd be able to fly. Maybe one day. No. All we're just heavy enough to bounce up and down. Well, I don't think they've tried it with zero gravity. No, you bounce up and down. It's just jumping from a higher elevation. Is that a guy? I don't think there's any craters big enough to actually try it. Either that or it's because they have spacesuit on, they'd have to make a special spacesuit with flaps. Why? What do you mean? Well, if they climb up, you can blah, 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 blah. You have a huge advantage for being up there. Problem is when you have to move. Close quarters, nah. They'll gun you before you start spinning. What do you mean it burns people? Yeah, but if they kill you before you can shoot one shot, that fireball is not going to do nothing. I want to be stationary, Dylan. Because, yeah. You're in a good location, but doesn't mean people aren't going to be looking to see if... No, don't shoot him, don't shoot him, don't shoot him. Oh, see? Yeah, what was I just saying, Dylan? And it's a good thing you didn't shoot. You're on his heartbeat sensor. He's got you on the heartbeat. Don't tell me there's no heartbeat. It's literally indicating. Oh, you're getting so lucky with the circle. That's probably the ADS buff. No, defense while ADSing. That's probably what he has. We have to... He's so lucky when it comes to the circle. Or defense. Yo, you're dead now. Oh my gosh, you're dead. Dylan! Oh my gosh, Dylan! The recoil, your aim was taking a hike. Yeah, probably gotta call it after that one too.
What's wrong with that game? Do you have a Chinese English? It's like if Call of Duty just had everything in the menu just written in another language for you. What? Lame, I'd rather pay to win. Oh, don't you know? Buying blueprints are pay to win. You know, my gun is stronger if it's painted blue. They just recently found out that there's a blueprint for the Modern Warfare MP5. It shoots a lot faster. And I doubt they're going to even patch it because you have Warzone coming out in a couple weeks. Gonna be so plagued with hackers. Warzone 1? No, they only do shit for the current Call of Duty. Even then, there's still going to be a lot of cheaters. Racism. You made him sick.
The game will begin shortly.
What? What are you doing to them? Yeah, but what? Oh. But you can't actually kill them? Jump from a higher place. That's not high enough to kill you. Yeah. Oh, yeah, drop to one health. Go underneath the water. Oh, not enough time. Oh, if I was gonna play any BR for the women, first BR I'd play is Overwatch 2. You know why? That is true. I'd still play Overwatch anyways. You know why? Because they've got D.Va, and D.Va's the only chick that matters. Huh? You haven't even tried Overwatch 1. No. She's more popular than that one. You probably UMP. Yeah, bash me, Dylan. Bash me hard. That's one thing I'll give this game credit for. They put me in the game. I'm the main character in the game. You will not go a single game without seeing me. As long as it's not with a D, I don't really care.
Survival bonus.
Quick march acquired.
Yeah. Don't jump. Not worth it. Well, choose a side. You're just bashing a sheet of metal.
Personal supplies has arrived.
Acquired.
Is that a shotgun that you're putting a scope on? Oh. Scoping in doesn't mean anything, by the way. Bash that anvil. Smack me hard, Rudy. Dylan. I don't know. I'm tired. It's almost 3 o'clock. We got a Cold War reference. Up in here, up in here.
Survival bonus.
RPG acquired.
He's teabagging you. Well, I'm surprised you jumped. I should have jumped. I didn't get scared because no audio. Yeah. Yeah, peace.